don't suppose you would consider using an ox cart instead?